The good news is, she'll still be here. Sister Marguerite O'Byrne's relationship with Neumann University is changing, not ending. After 25 years on campus, she's zigging and zagging again, something Sister Marguerite has done fearlessly and faithfully as she follows her Lord's leading. Born in rural County Sligo, Ireland, to parents Joseph and Margaret, Marguerite is one of six children. She began her studies with the Sisters of St. Francis in 1958. Just 1 year later, she was sent to the United States to the Sisters of St. Francis in Philadelphia. Leaving family and friends, she selflessly served Catholic education throughout New Jersey and Pennsylvania. In 1996, she was called to Neumann College. Yes, still a college, not yet a university, and still for commuters only. As Vice President for Mission and Ministry, Sister's presence on campus is like butter on an English muffin or an Irish scone. It seeps into every nook and cranny. It's warm and welcome, and it brings out the best. She infuses Franciscan insight and perspective into staff orientation, helps faculty weave core mission values into academic curriculum, guides the campus ministry team, and advises student organizations. She serves as chaplain to both the field hockey team and the club ice hockey team. And for a girl who started life in a house without electricity, she has adapted well to the 21st century. She's mastered the iPhone and even conquered mass media, serving as an on-air commentator for Temple Television during the papal visit and the World Meeting of Families in 2015. Yet like our Lord, the personal one-on-one ministry remains Sister's hallmark. And so in 2020, when COVID challenged her ministry, Sister got creative. She went outside and began a new outreach, Prayers from the Porch. Now in 2021, another new chapter begins for Sister Marguerite O'Byrne. Those who follow the Lord rarely walk in straight lines, but they always walk in love. The good news is, she'll still be here. She'll zig and zag, and we'll continue to walk with her in joyful hope.
Near Bound Ridge Town in the county down one morning last July. From a boring green came a sweet Colleen, and she smiled as she passed me by. She looked so sweet from her two bare feet to the sheen of her nut brown hair. Such a coaxing elf, sure I shook myself for to see I was really there. From Battery Bay up to Derrick J, I'm from Galway to Dublin town. No maid I've seen like the brown Colleen that I met.